deal.
Or buy a 38 per gallon heating oil for $0.99 and $1.49.
Deal.
We're halfway through day one, and so far the judges have been relentless in their quest to find America's next superstar.
I absolutely saw no star quality, potential, originality.
This year, because the talent is so strong, things are working a bit different. Either it's a yes, and the contestants get a free ride to the final day of the week, or it's a no.
No, didn't get it. Didn't work.
Thanks again. Thanks for listening.